guys. Doing a little Spyro today. Just gonna be doing a little Spyro today for you guys. How about we? Okay. Hold on, guys. Just one sec. Really? With the darn spinny chat! It's annoying now! Oh, someone sent me hearts. That's so sweet. I saw that. But I can't see people's channels, I guess. Thanks for sending the heart, whoever did, and that really didn't work. That, my chat, I still cannot read. Yeah, because it keeps on having the spinny, spin, spin, spinny thing, so I cannot see anyone's chat right now. So I have to reload because it keeps on telling me, I need to read it, connect to it, but it's not connecting. So hold on again, because this is still not working, okay, really? I don't really enjoy when it does this to me. Wowies. Okay, wowies! Again! It does the same thing! I cannot see chat all right now. It's not loading. Wowies, owie, powie! It's not loading properly, but thank you for the hearts, whoever's doing it. Thank you. That's actually really sweet. Just hold on, guys. I'm in the middle of doing stuff, so yeah, just hold on. Okay, even this one loads with darn spinny chat. This is great. And this one did too. And this one did too. That's just great. Oh, I think I can read it. Who's been doing the hearts? Just curious. I came on seeing, I saw them go up for a sec. Who was doing the hearts? I'm not mad. Just asking. And I plan after this to go back and do reruns because I'm not probably, I might do reruns after this because of being not the, feeling the best, and sometimes it relaxes me having those on. We'll just see. Well, I'll probably raid and then do, may do that, I don't know. We'll just have to see what happens. I don't know what I mean. If you know what I'm saying. I'll get to the game in a sec here, I'm just trying to help something out on my computer. So hold on, guys. Thank you. need the stream to hear it. Yeah, I understand, but please. I know it is, Mom, but seriously, Mom, you should really not be saying that stuff, though, if I'm streaming. It's kind of not exactly good. If you're going to be saying that, can you close my door, please? Because I'm serious. I'm full blown. Yes, just because, in case things do happen again. After I'm done streaming, I'll have it open again, though.
Whatever, it doesn't matter to me if you open it or
close. Sure. Sorry about that, guys. That's just my mom. She's a little silly sometimes. She was kind of doing a little yelling, swearing there. I don't know if that's like... guess it's not totally against TOS, but still. I don't really want to get in trouble by accident. Really? Is that my name, you silly goof? La goof, come here? Silly La goof, come here. It's not an invalid username. That's not invalid, that's my name. That's no one valid. That's not invalid, eh? Sorry. Technology. And I'm waiting for this thing to load. Can you load a little quicker? Thank you, and that's good enough. Alright. Sorry, guys. Getting all distracted from everything. But, please, you guys can talk as much as you want. My stream just... well, no swears for one. Or bad words, but... if you guys have nice things to say. Like, if you just want to ask, like, how my day is and... you know, stuff like that. You're welcomed. You're welcome to be in here. Sorry about having it on the quit, but I wasn't gonna quit the game. Not now. Oh well. I only have like one egg from here. Aya! Aya, ja, 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 ja. Aya, ja, ja. I can't see myself. Oh, I can see myself now. Wait, I got this egg. Yeah. Ooh, I didn't get these chips. That's something new. Boss that I have to find, I think, isn't that difficult. Hey, my... Try not have my water land around my knee.
Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Oh. means I can have ice flame now. Only in this world, though. By the way, if we get to, 200 subs, you know, I'll be able to actually do... I'm planning on doing a little... Sorry, I had to mess with that guy. I said once I get to 200 subs, I do plan on, Sorry, I had to stall. I have to actually get the ice too. I forgot about that. As I was saying though about that, something. If we get 200 subs in my for my subs, I plan on doing Baldi's Basics roleplay. I don't know what character I'll do yet, but I was thinking of doing a little bit of that. If you guys want to see that, I wouldn't mind doing it. Ow.
Eustace and I were having a
Yeah. I already know. Well, technically, I already know. Oh, I didn't even know. I forgot about the gyms up here. I can't get up to that. I don't remember. I think we actually have to... I get to say that.
It would be easy to get up to that treasure if you had something to stand on.
True. That's a pretty trick, I have to say. I forgot to put this in the tile. Oops. I put something in the tile. Well, actually, I don't need to add this way. Golly gee. I don't need to add it that way. My golly gee, this is even slower, Batman. Sorry. This is a little bit of a subathon today. So, if you guys want to sub to me, I'll go towards that. My goal is to be able to do that cosplay once I get enough subs, all the subs, like 200. And now I actually have two. I could just have 100 and then be done. And literally, just saying, I have two right now. If I add 100 to that, it's 200. I didn't wonder if these go to the mail. No, they don't go. Do they go to the mail? Oh, they do! Oh my gosh, they go to the mail. I like that. Of course, they're not gonna get down your stuff, though. Difficult, I have to say. Gems. Well, there are more gems down here. I try to get all of them before I go. I'm forgetting. Actually, I might get the. Stuff in here just so I don't forget.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro.
Gems. Yay. No, wasn't just in the after all. I got more gems. Yay. That's what I said with that. I said yay in a way.
Aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinoch team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents. Hate to spoil the game for you, Spyro, but I've already bribed the local team to forfeit to the Rhinox.
That's fun.
I challenged a Rhinox to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place?
Of course I wouldn't mind taking the place.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
So the goal... Some of these are kind of difficult to maneuver. When you're on the ice, it's hard to maneuver. Oh, one of them. This guy's gonna make it into mine. Well,
I think you deserve to keep the Champions Cup.
Cute. And I think that's almost... Well, that's almost all age, but... I don't want to do the box of yays, and so I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I'm planning on going back. And going to the next level. I do know, I think there is something for Sparks in World 1 I can do, though. If you guys know what I mean. Which I think you guys do. Oh, there we are. Well, I
it's been a while since I think we've been in this world.
It. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready.
By the way, my bit emotes are in. By the way, I suppose they. After that, Martha, I am gonna say something about the bit.
Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets.
I have to say something about it. Just want me to show you those emo star you can get for bits. Is my heart for chickens and it's not anymore for my emo emotes. It's now a bit emote, so you have to get it when you get some bits. I have all three. I have three emotes for. Think, my bits.
You can also move quickly by pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy.
Chicken one is for my 5k bit reward. My arts and crafters hype is my 10k reward. And my beehive 22 is my 1k reward. So if you get those, you can get those emotes that I'm showing if you do bits. Waste of life somewhat, but I had to do it. But if you guys get bits, you'll be able to get these emotes too and keep them. I mean, you'll be able to also keep them for good too.
Butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. Controls option from the pause menu.
I swear it's my normal shooting. By the way, I am getting also a new emote, guys. because the chicken is now, the chicken lurks in the snowy look, lurks in is actually in my bits, bit rewards now. So, now you guys can, get that there. And not have to sub to get, you can just, get in our way and then just sub it. I don't like you guys. No, I don't. I meant the guys who are coming after me. Too quick here. I'm not talking much, guys. I'm focusing. Oh, I almost grabbed that gem right there. I'm streaming for you guys today. I know, I'm making sure. I think I got all the gems.